So today I received a few ejectors, four of them from a fellow Land Rover owner. I would like to overhaul them, but before I do, I just do a quick test on how they are. Like I'm checking the openings pressure and checking the spray pattern. So now I will start pumping it up and we will see at what pressure it opens. It should be 135 bars. See, wait. Too high, almost 200. So this one is, as you can see, it's properly broken. So after testing them on the pump, I will now open them and I will look what's going on inside. So here we have the actual injector in parts, starting with the top cover. It's just a retaining nut which holds and secures the adjuster nut. With this adjuster nut you can torque up the spring. By screwing it in the housing you will compress the spring and you will set a preload on the opening of the nozzle. This is the nozzle complete. Inside the nozzle you have a small valve and it should slide easily back and forth, but this one, as you can see, it's stuck. So here we have the nozzle of the injector. It exists out of two parts. You have the pin and the nozzle housing. Those two should slide freely together. As you can see, it's stuck. So what you can do just get yourself some oil. And on the tip you can put on some toothpaste. And this way you can grind the seating. Get your drill. This is how it should move, you know, the tip. It sits there. So next, you will put the tip on the housing, like that. Then you will screw on the holding nut. Then you can insert the push pin. Then you can put the spring on top of it, and then you put on this adjuster nut. Now I will tighten the holding nut, and then it's ready to put it on the pump and set the pressure. So let's see if we make any progress. I don't know. So way too low. You can see it should open at the red mark right here. What I like to do is I just screw it up a bit higher, and just flush all the remaining stuff which was maybe inside of the injector, just flush it out on the high pressure. And now set the actual pressure, so 135 bars. Now 145. So one way to reuse your copper washers is to heat them up till they are red hot and then dump them in some cold water. So just so you see, now it's red hot.